Have you ever imagined an electric motor that could sing like a musical instrument? This is the brushless DC motor, or commonly called a BLDC motor. Typically, this motor is used in drones, fans, hard disks, and electric vehicles. But it turns out, with a little trick, this motor can produce sound and even play songs. Each musical note has a different frequency. The range of frequencies audible to the human ear is approximately 20 to 20,000 hertz, known as the audio frequency range. Let's take the note A as an example. Note A has a frequency of 440 hertz. If we supply electricity at that frequency to the motor will produce the sound of note A. If we change it to 494 hertz, note B is produced, and so on. To find the frequency required to produce a specific note, the following equation is used. So, how is this implemented on a BLDC motor? In a previous episode, we learned how a BLDC motor can move by applying a varying voltage through the space vector PWM or SVPWM technique, controlled by the direct voltage or VD and quadrature voltage or VQ values. By manipulating the VD value very rapidly, the motor will vibrate and generate sound pressure waves. I change the VD value at specific sampling intervals to form a sinusoidal wave. The smaller the sampling interval, the smoother the waveform becomes, approaching a pure sine wave. Considering the computational capabilities of the embedded system on the BLDC driver, I chose a sampling rate of 10 kHz. This means the VD value is updated 10,000 times every second, fast enough to produce sound frequencies audible to the human ear. The result? The motor makes sound. On the serial monitor, we can observe the VD value changing very rapidly to form a sinusoidal wave. I pre-generated the frequency values and stored them in a lookup table. This allows me to avoid heavy computations to obtain the note frequencies, which could degrade the performance of the BLDC driver. This lookup table is then used to retrieve the frequency corresponding to a note code sent from the computer. I created VD waves with various note frequencies. A simple computer application receives input from a keyboard and then sends the corresponding note code to the BLDC driver. Finally, the BLDC motor can play notes just like an electric piano. On a piano, multiple notes can be played simultaneously by pressing several keys at once, producing chords. A chord is a combination of musical notes, such as a C major chord comprising notes C, E, and G. By applying the principle of superposition, multiple audio signals can be combined into a single composite waveform. For instance, when a 100 Hz sinusoidal wave, signal A, is superimposed with a 200 Hz sinusoidal wave, signal B, the resulting waveform exhibits both frequency components will look like this. Due to constraints in the sampling rate, the number of concurrently playable notes is limited. In this implementation, a maximum polyphony of 7 notes is enforced. To enhance the acoustic quality, a decay envelope is applied. This effect gradually attenuates the amplitude of each note after its corresponding key is released. The amplitude of each note directly influences its perceived loudness. Thus, a linear amplitude decay over time produces a smooth fade-out effect. This makes the motor's sound more closely resemble that of a piano. And now, a performance of song from my BLDC motor.